the largest lesion in the right lobe became cystic. This is a multi-chambered cyst which has echogenic lines and granules related to ventral cystic areas. Therefore, they correspond to back wall figures. The left lobe does not have true nodules.